chord, C. And don't pick on the top string here. First finger, first frets on second string, and the next finger on the string number 4, second fret, and the last and this ring finger here on the fifth string, third fret. And when you see how I take the G, I will explain you why you take it this way here, so you can see how simple it is. Bye.